Hello and welcome to our fifth grade celebration.
We are excited to celebrate what we've done this year.
Here at Monitor, one of our favorite things to do in music is play ukulele.
We will now sing Count On Me by Bruno Mars with a special ukulele group playing with us. Write a letter so that our teachers know we care about them and miss them.
Dear Miss Latch, thank you for being here. My favorite memory of you is when we were making chair mix, and we made our own chair mix. I love the first time you taught us about pinion writing. I will miss you because you were one of my favorite teachers. Because of you, I have become a better reader from your former student, Jordan.
Jordan is going to be bringing a gift to Miss Latin. Can we give a hand for Miss Latin, one of our fifth grade teachers?
Now please put your hands together for a special solo by the Sound of Myth. She will be performing the song Love Is Gone.
Dear Mr. Skell, thank you for teaching me and all of us in math. My favorite memory with you is when you called me the ugly sweater girl, even though it was Allison's sweater. I loved it when you taught us multiplication because it was easy for me, and I will always miss you because you're funny and kind of mean in a funny way. Because of you, I know my multiplication and math.
Dear Ms. Hodge, I will miss you because you'll be the last teacher I'll ever be with in elementary. You've made my last year in elementary feel like home to me. Because of you, I'm sure this year will be the best year. Now almost everyone in our class has sense because of Mrs. Mom. So now we need to make sure this year will be the best year with us.
Give a hand really quick for Mr. Scalf and Miss Donnell, or Miss Hodge, sorry, Miss Hodge.
This next song goes out to all the teachers at Monitor who have helped us learn and grow over the years.
We hope you will remember us when we move on to sixth grade.
Thank you for everything you've done for our class. You're a great teacher, and I guarantee we'll all miss you when we go to sixth grade. I'll miss you because of how nice you've been to us. You taught us so many great things here. Thank you for everything. I'll miss you with all my heart because you always made me feel better.
We will now sing our school song for the last time.
Monitor will always have a special place in our hearts, but we are ready for sixth grade because of our time here.
Thank you for joining us today. We hope you enjoyed our fifth grade celebration.
Give them one more round of applause. Great job, guys.